Hey everybody, hope you're all doing great. Welcome to Mahalo, my name is Julie and what I'm gonna teach you today is how to play The Dog Days Are Over by Florence and the Machine. Florence and the Machine. Dog days are over, horses are coming, animals, chaos. If you see the video, women in blue wearing gold dresses, gospel choir, pretty crazy. But the song itself, only three chords. Bet you like that. Let's start that. So, first chord you're gonna need G major, third fret, second fret, open, open, third fret. Second chord, A minor. Open, second fret, first fret, open. Third chord, E minor. Open, second fret, and the rest of the strings are open. Now, what makes this song slightly difficult is just where to place the chords. But it's not that hard, I'm gonna break it down for you. So you've got five measures of G. Two, three, four, five. One measure A minor, one, and two measures of E minor, two. So it's like this.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track.
And what I'm doing in the beginning is I'm strumming all straight down notes, down eighth notes. Like so, but After I get through the first two lines into the third line where she says she hit around corners, I'm opening it up a little bit like this. Why am I doing that? So I can get those cool funky hand clap rhythms. So what am I doing? I'm doing down, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up, up, down, G. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. A minor, E minor. And if I want to, at the very end of that, I can add another down up if you feel so inclined. But with vocals, kind of sounds like this.
She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled.
And you keep going through that pretty much throughout the entire song. There's only two times where it changes. After the second dog days are over, where she breaks down that little hand clap part, what you can do is on a G chord, break down with her like this. So you do that three times, and then the last one you're gonna hold like this. Two. And then we go back. And then the very last chorus, she holds that E minor out a little longer. Like. And go back to G, and you're gonna go back to straight downs. If you listen to it, you'll kind of hear what I mean. So, but that's really all you need to know for Dog Days Are Over. Just those three chords, and then five measures of G, one measure A minor, two measures E minor, and you're good to go. You're golden. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. Make sure that you comment, rate, and subscribe. To learn how to play more songs, check out these videos or go to mahalo.com/playguitar.